This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Jonah Jacob Goldberg, born March 21, 1969, is an American conservative syndicated columnist, author, and commentator. Goldberg writes about politics and culture for National Review, where he is a senior editor. He is the author of Liberal Fascism 2008 and The Tyranny of Clichés, How Liberals Cheat in the War of Ideas 2012. He has appeared on various television programs, including Special Report with Bret Baier, Good Morning America, Nightline, Hardball with Chris Matthews, Real Time with Bill Maher, Larry King Live, Your World with Neil Cavuto, The Glenn Beck Program, and The Daily Show with Jon Stewart. He is a frequent guest on a number of Fox News shows, including The Five, The Greg Gutfeld Show, and Outnumbered. From 2006 to 2010, he was a frequent participant on Blogging Heads TV. He also appears in Dinesh D'Souza's film Hillary's America. Contents: 1. Early life and career. 2. Clinton Lewinsky scandal. 3. Current work. 4. Commentary. 41. Frequent topics. 42. Relations with other writers and public figures. 43. Media. 44. Humor and lighter topics. 5. Family. 6. References. 7. External links. Early life and career. Goldberg grew up on the Upper West Side of Manhattan. He graduated from Goucher College in 1991. His was the second class at Goucher to admit men. He was active in student politics at Goucher and was the co-editor of the school newspaper, The Quindecim. For 2 years, he and Andreas Benno Kolleger were the first men to run the paper. He later interned for Scripps, Howard News Service, United Press International, and other news organizations. He also worked for Delilah Communications, a publishing house in New York. After graduation, he taught English in Prague for under a year before moving to Washington to take a job at the American Enterprise Institute. While at AEI, he worked for Ben J. Wattenberg. He was the researcher for Wattenberg's nationally syndicated column and for Wattenberg's book, Values Matter Most. He also worked on several PBS public affairs documentaries, including a 2-hour special hosted by David Gergen and Wattenberg. Citation needed. Goldberg also served for 3 years on the Board of Trustees of Goucher College. In 1994, he was a founding producer for Wattenberg's think tank with Ben Wattenberg. That same year, he moved to New River Media, an independent television production company, which produced Think Tank as well as numerous other television programs and projects. Goldberg worked on a large number of television projects across the United States, as well as in Europe and Japan. He wrote, produced, and edited 2 documentaries for New River Media, Gargoyles, Guardians of the Gate in Notre Dame, Witness to History. He joined National Review as a contributing editor in 1998. By the end of that year, he was asked to launch National Review Online, NRO, as a sister publication to National Review. He served as editor of NRO for several years and later became editor at large. Clinton Lewinsky scandal. Goldberg's career as a pundit was launched following his mother Lucianne Goldberg's role in the Clinton Lewinsky scandal, when he wrote about the media siege on his mother's apartment in The New Yorker. Goldberg has spoken of his mother and the Lewinsky scandal. My mother was the one who advised Linda Tripp to record her conversations with Monica Lewinsky and to save the dress. I was privy to some of that stuff, and when the administration set about to destroy Lewinsky, Tripp, and my mom, I defended my mom and by extension Tripp. I have zero desire to have those arguments again. I did my bit in the trenches of Clinton's trousers. These tapes became the focal point of the Lewinsky scandal. Goldberg was privy to the tapes and the conversations his mother had with Tripp because he served as a vice president of his mother's now defunct literary agency when the scandal broke. Goldberg defended his mother and Tripp during the ensuing media firestorm. Current work. Goldberg is a senior editor and has a twice-weekly column at National Review, which is syndicated to numerous papers across the United States, and at TownhallCom. He also writes an occasional Goldberg File column at National Review that is typically longer and more culture or interest oriented. Goldberg is also a frequent contributor at the National Review blog, The Corner, often authoring posts with light-hearted, comedic and pop culture references in other online media. In addition to appearances on Blogging Heads TV, Goldberg is a frequent participant in programs produced by the center-right website Ricochet.com, including the weekly Ricochet podcast and the Ricochet Roundtable, which features Goldberg. Columnist Mark Stein and Ricochet co-founder Rob Long. Aside from being a member of the USA Today Board of Contributors, he has written for The New Yorker, The Wall Street Journal, Commentary, The Public Interest, The Wilson Quarterly, The Weekly Standard, The New York Post, and Slate. The Los Angeles Times added Goldberg to its Editorial lineup. In 2005, his book Liberal Fascism, The Secret History of the American Left, From Mussolini to the Politics of Meaning, ISBN 0-385-51184-1, was published in January 2008. It reached number 1 on the New York Times bestseller list of hardcover nonfiction in its 7th week on the list while in preparation. The book had a number of different subtitles, including The Totalitarian Temptation from Hegel to Whole Foods and The Totalitarian Temptation from Mussolini to Hillary Clinton. After being published in paperback, the subtitle was changed to The Secret History of the American Left, From Mussolini to the Politics of Change. Some historians have denounced the book as being poor scholarship, propaganda, and not scholarly. Other reviewers described the book as provocative and a wealth of challenging insights, backed up by thorough research. The audiobook version of Liberal Fascism was narrated by Johnny Heller. Goldberg followed the book with The Tyranny of Clichés, How Liberals Cheat in the War of Ideas. In 2012, the paperback edition of Tyranny of Clichés came out on April 30, 2013. Goldberg himself narrated the audiobook version. Commentary. Frequent topics. Some frequent topics of his articles include censorship, meritocracy, liberty, federalism. An interpretation of the Constitution, his attacks on the ethics and morals of liberals and Democrats, and his disagreements with libertarians also appear often in his writings. He is a supporter of the Iraq War and has advocated for American military intervention elsewhere in the world. He has defended historical colonialism in places such as Africa as more beneficial than it is generally given credit for. In one column, he suggested that U.S. imperialism on the continent could help solve its persistent problems. When he wrote in October 2006 that invading Iraq was a mistake, he called it a noble mistake and still maintained that liberal opponents to the war policy wanted America to fail. In other words, their objection isn't to war per se, it's to wars that advance U.S. interests. I must confess, one of the things that made me reluctant to conclude that the Iraq war was a mistake was my distaste for the shabbiness of the arguments on the anti-war side. He popularized and expanded on a commentary by the late Time writer William Henry III. Henry had written on the subject of multiculturalism and cultural equality, stating that "T is scarcely the same thing to put a man on the moon as to put a bone in your nose." Goldberg stated that multiculturalism, which is simply egalitarianism wrapped in rainbow-colored paper, has elevated the notion that all ideas are equal, all systems equivalent, all cultures of comparable worth. He has criticized the idea of social justice as meaning anything its champions want it to mean or good things no one needs to argue for and no one dare be against. Relations with other writers and public figures. Goldberg has publicly feuded with people on the political left, like Juan Cole over U.S.-Iraq policy, and AIR America radio commentators such as Janine Garofalo, who has accused him of being a chickenhawk on the Iraq war on February 8, 2005. Goldberg offered Cole a wager of $1,000 that Iraq won't have a civil war, that it will have a viable constitution, and that a majority of Iraqis and Americans will, in 2 years' time, agree that the war was worth it. Cole refused to accept and the wager was never made. Goldberg later conceded that if Cole had accepted the bet, Cole would have won. Peter Bainart and Goldberg engaged in a discussion on Blogging Heads TV. Goldberg and Peter Bainart of The New Republic for a time hosted a conservative versus liberal web TV show, What's Your Problem, which originally could be found on National Review Online but has appeared on Blogging Heads TV as of 2013. Goldberg and Bainart continued to debate one another, most recently at an event sponsored by the Young America's Foundation at the University of Virginia in 2012. Goldberg and others at National Review Online, including editor Rich Lowry, broke with conservative writer Ann Coulter over statements she made about the September 11, 2001 attacks that they considered irresponsible. Coulter stopped writing for National Review Online after the publishing of her column on September 13, 2001, opining that we should invade their countries, kill their leaders and convert them to Christianity. Media regarding Fox News, Goldberg said, "Look, I think liberals have reasonable gripes with Fox News. It does lean to the right, primarily in its opinion programming but also in its story selection, which is fine by me and elsewhere, but it's worth remembering that Fox is less a bastion of ideological conservatism and more a populist, tabloidy network. Goldberg has criticized liberals for disliking Fox News, claiming they have no problem with the editorializing of MSNBC's Keith Olbermann or Chris Matthews. They think it's just plain wrong for conservatives to play that game. Goldberg has referred to Olbermann as MSNBC's answer to a question no one asked. Humor and lighter topics. The Goldberg file frequently involves humor, often at the expense of liberals. Alec Baldwin, who Goldberg insinuates cannot read, has been a frequent target of such jibes. Goldberg also makes occasional allusions to Star Trek later. Battlestar Galactica became a favorite topic. Goldberg also likes to link to Timewaster online games in his postings at The Corner. Family. Goldberg is married to Jessica Gavra, former chief speechwriter and a senior policy advisor to former Attorney General John Ashcroft, and they have a daughter. They had a dog, Cosmo, aka Snowball. Goldberg's brother, Joshua Goldberg, died on February 10, 2011, from injuries he sustained in a fall. Their father, Sidney Goldberg, 1931-2005, was Jewish, and their mother, Lucianne Goldberg, is Episcopalian. Goldberg himself was raised Jewish. References. Carrot. A. B. Goldberg, Jonah. The 23rd of December 2004, Politicizing Christmas, National Review Online. Accessed the 12th of September 2015. Carat. http://mcadamspostmudu/blog/goldbergbiopdf. Carat. Salon Media Circus, The Jester of Monachagate. Archived June 19, 2006, at the Wayback Machine. Carat. Article on the Lewinsky Scandal at TownhallCom. Archived February 14, 2006, at the Wayback Machine. Carat. The Incredible Shrinking Clinton, National Review. Com. The 23rd of June 2004. Retrieved the 12th of September 2015. The 5th of March 2008. Carat. What is Social Justice? Prager University. YouTube. Retrieved the 28th of January 2015. America's RealClearPolitics. Com. The 16th of March 2007. Retrieved the 29th of May 2012. Video discussions, debates in which Goldberg has taken part on Blogging Heads TV. Hudson Institute, Washington, D.C. January 30, 2008 on Fora TV. Interview on the Young Turks, October 7, 2010 appearances on C-SPAN. VE Tribune Media. Corporate Directors Bruce Karsh. Chairman Peter Liguori. President and CEO Chandler Bigelow. CFO Tribune. Broadcasting TV stations by primary affiliations. TV networks. Broadcast Antenna TV. This TV. One Cable. CLTV. Food Network. 30% WGN America. CBS. KFSM. WHNT. Reg. WTKR. 2 WTTV. WTTK. WTVR. The CW. KDAF. KIA. KPLR. KRC. WKTLA. KWGN. WCCT. WDCW. WGNT. 2WNOL. WPIX. WSFL. Fox. KCPQ. KDVR. KFCT. KSTU. KSWB. KTVI. KTXL. WDAF. WGHP. WITI. WJW. WPMT. WTIC. WXIN. WXMI. Other. ABC. WGNO. WNEP. 2WQAD. Minet. KXNW. KZJO. WPHL. NBC. KFOR. WHOIN. WGNTV. Caught TV. Programs. $100,000 Fortune Hunt. Adventure Inc. American Idol. Rewind. Andromeda. Animal Rescue. Around the World for Free. The Arsenio Hall Show at the Movies. The Bill Cunningham Show. Beastmaster. Beyond with James Van Prague. The Bob. The Charles Perez Show. City Guys. The Dennis Miller Show. Dog Tales. Earth. Final Conflict. Family Feud. Final Shot. The Hank Gathers Story. Flipper. Geraldo. Ghostbusters. Hollywood. Christmas Parade. Illinois. Instant Riches. Independent Network News. Inside the Vault. The Joan Rivers Show. Eye Opener. KTLA Morning News. Malibu, CA. Manhattan. Missing Monsters Movie. Underground Mutant X. The Mystery of Al Capone's Vaults. Newsfix. Nightman on the Spot. Outsiders. Salem. Scalped. Soul Train. Soul Train Music Awards. To Live and Die in LA. Tales from the Darkside. Tribune Studios. U.S. Farm Report. Underground. What a Country. WWE Superstars. WGN Morning News. WGN Sports. Yule Log Radio. WGN WMIL HD 33 Acquisitions. Local TV LLC. Renaissance Broadcasting. Gracenote. Comic Strips. Animal Crackers. Bottom Liners. Bound and Gagged. Brenda Starr. Rocket Broom. Hilda. Dick Tracy. Gasoline. Allie Gil. Thorpe Jumble. Little Orphan. Annie. Loose Parts. Love is Middleton's. Pink Panther. Pluggers. Editorial Cartoons. Dan Wasserman. Dana Summers. Dick Locker. Don Wright, Drew Sheenman, Jack Oman, Matt Davies, Paul Conrad, Scott Stantis, Wayne Staskel, Walt Handelsman, Humorists, Andy Rooney, Dave Barry, Diane Farr, Jen Lancaster, Mark Russell, Michael Scholter, Today's Chuckle, Political Columnists. Ariana Huffington, Bill Press, Cal Thomas, Carl Hiassen, Clarence Page, Garrison Keeler, Henry Kissinger, Ian Bremmer, Jesse Jackson, Jonah Goldberg, Jules Whitcover, Leonard Pitts Jr., Paul Kennedy, Andres Oppenheimer, Victor Davis Hanson, William Pfaff, Other Columnists. Amy Dickinson, Billy Graham, Goran Bridge, Liz Smith, Mitch Albom, Omar's Astrological Forecast, Rick Steves, Robert Pagliarini, Wolfgang Puck, Tribune Digital Ventures, Screener TV by the Numbers, Related Articles, The WB 25%, 1995-2006, Tribune Publishing, 1847-2014, Tribune Media Services, 1933-2014, Chicago Cubs Radio Network, 1925-2014, One, a joint venture between Tribune and Metro Goldwyn Mayer. 2. Owned by Dreamcatcher Broadcasting, LLC, Tribune operates these stations through an SSA. 3. Owned by iHeartMedia, and operated by Tribune VE. Current Fox News Channel anchors and correspondents. Anchors David Asman, Brett Baer, Julie Banderas, Shannon Bream, Patty Ann Brown, Heather Childers, Jamie Colby, Ainsley Earhart, Harris Faulkner, Bill Hemmer, Britt Hume, Jenna Lee, Martha McCallum, Heather Nauert, Arthel Neville, Uma Pemaraju, John Scott, Eric Sean, Shepard Smith, Kelly Wright hosts. Carol Alt, Maria Bartiromo, Eric Bowling, Brenda Butner, Tucker Carlson, Neil Cavuto, Rebecca Diamond, Steve Ducey, Kimberly Guilfoyle, Paul Jiggett, Greg Gutfeld, Megan Kelly, Howard Kurtz, Sean Hannity, Brian Kilmeade, Anna Koyman, Megan McCain, Clayton Morris, Bill O'Reilly, Dana Perino, Janine Pirro, Geraldo Rivera, Sandra Smith, Chris Wallace, Juan Williams. Correspondents and reporters Brenda Butner, Carl Cameron, Cheryl Cassoni, Jamie Colby, Kevin Cork, Claudia Cowan, Peter Ducey, Mike Emanuel, Lee Gabrielle, Trace Gallagher, Wendell Goller, Lauren Green, Jennifer Griffin, Steve Harrigan, Molly Henneberg, Ed Henry, Catherine Harridge, Adam Housley, Abby Huntsman, Laura Engel, Griff Jenkins, Phil Keating, Amy Kellogg, Douglas Kennedy, Rick Leventhal, Molly Line, Dagan McDowell, Doug McElway, Elizabeth Prawn, John Roberts, James Rosen, Jonathan Sari, Eric Sean, Casey Stegall, Anita Vogel, Kelly Wright. Editors Manny Alvarez, Fred Barnes, Mort Kondrake, Bill Salmon. Contributors and analysts Keith Ablow, Michael Baden, Mike Baker, Michael Barone, Evan Bai, Jedediah Bila, Tammy Bruce, Pat Cadell, James Carville, Linda Chavez, Liz Cheney, Alan Colmes, Bill Cowan, Monica Crowley, Stacey Dash, Bo Deedle, Nina Easton, Jessica Ehrlich, Mallory Factor, Michelle Fields, Mark Furman, Mike Gallagher, Mark Ginsburg, Bernard Goldberg, Jonah Goldberg, Jemu Green, Richard Grenell, Catherine Timpf, Stephen Hayes, Pete Hegseth, Daniel Henninger, Tamara Holder, Laura Ingram, Santita Jackson, Jack Keane, Charles Krauthammer, Bill Crystal, Dennis Kucinich, Taya Kyle, Charles Lane, John Bradshaw, Layfield, John LeBoutillier, Andrew Levy, Mara Lazon, Rich Lowry, Michelle Malkin, Leslie Marshall, K.T. McFarland, Angela McGlowan, Bernard McGurk, Thomas McInerney, Dennis Miller, Judith Miller, Jonathan Morris, Andrew Napolitano, Oliver North, Joanne Nosuchinski, Katie Pavlich, Charles Payne, Ralph Peters, Waleed Fares, James Pinkerton, Kirsten Powers, Sandy Rios, Peter Robinson, Julie Reginski, Ed Rollins, Carl Rove, David Samadi, Doug Schoen, Tom Shalhoub, Mark Siegel, Todd Starnes, A.B. Stoddard, Cal Thomas, Joe Trippi, Liz Trotta, Stuart Varney, Jesse Waters, Alan West, Lee Wheel, George Will, Byron York, Meteorologists Janice Dean, Maria Molina, Authority Control, WorldCat Identities, VIAF, 16,913,994, LCCN, number 2,003,061,513, ISNI, 0000-0001-0874-2058, G, N, D, 1,046,353,128, Sudik, 132,722,488.